C-Can jumping into the backlines. Less hesitation this time, forcing C-Can to actually get out of there and using the Winter Truncheon super early on into the fight.
It's come to the point where Falcon's box is so much bigger than Burn, and it's so much easier to activate. Chima goes down.
Payback.
That's about it.